My name is Caitlin Kirkwood, and I graduated from Stevenson in May 2017, and I was a business communications major. Now I'm working in human resources and working in recruiting interns for the Discovery Communications intern program. Looking back at my time at Stevenson, I feel nothing but joy. I know that I had great opportunities there, and there's everything you want to do. You can put yourself in those situations where you can be successful.
I'm Tavon Main, and I graduated from Stevenson University in May of 2014. Currently, I am the video motion graphics artist at Black & Decker. Studying film at Stevenson University is a good choice for anybody that's thinking about it, because not only do you learn the technical skills and the theories, but you develop a lot of professional skills as well.
My name is Mandy Combs. I majored in biochemistry and I graduated in 2015.
I need a 20 column volume gradient, okay. So we'll jump that to 20.
We do all kinds of protein purification, so mostly I work with chromatography.
Graduated in 2016. Currently work for SCNH Group. I work as an auditor. The thing that makes Stevenson unique and the accounting program here very different from anywhere else is proven success. The employers out there that hire from Stevenson, they have high expectations of us, and just be ready to carry on their legacy.
At Stevenson, we actually have a portfolio development course. I learned about networking, I learned about self-branding, I learned about generating ideas behind everything, and then at the end we even had a portfolio review where we had to go and talk in front of design professionals and presented our work to them, and got to network with even more people there as well.
Currently I am a otolaryngology head and neck surgery resident at the Johns Hopkins Hospital. My first year of college, I started to find mentors and professors here at Stevenson that really took me by the arm and guided me. I consider this my family here. All my professors are still here, and I refer to them by their first name. I still talk to them, you know, at least once every couple months, and just, you know, they really care about who I am and they care about my success.